Squallsnake from MyGamer.com and blogger at Squallsnake.com, and today I'm playing Demon's Crystals on Xbox One. Let's jump in here. I was playing a little bit right before the stream so I can see what's going on. Very simple and straightforward game. It is a twin stick shooter. There's three modes: arcade, multiplayer, survival, and I'm going to continue my arcade mode. I can't play multiplayer because I'm the only one here. It is not online. It's local multiplayer only. And let's just play an arcade game. And I've been playing as this red demon. But so you can see there's, you know, this green one is level 1. This red guy that I've been playing as is level 31. I'm just going to continue this. Even though I'm level 31, it doesn't even mean anything because it's a simple and straightforward game. You don't even get levels up or anything. You don't, like, you know, level 1, assign a point to get more health or get a better gun or move faster or something like that. There are no RPG elements. I have to collect 350 crystals in this round. So it's a simple twin-stick shooter. You're just using both analog sticks, left one to move, right one to shoot, typical Robotron style. The difference, you do not use the face buttons or triggers for anything. You can see that I got a level up there, but it didn't do anything. So right now what I have to do is I have to collect the crystals. You can see all the way in the upper left-hand corner there is a... I have right now 241 crystals I need to collect. So once I hit 240, or once I get all these crystals, then it'll kind of move on to like phase 2 of this level. So I'm going to run around here and just collect these crystals. The crystals, it's a little weird because the enemies don't drop crystals, they're just kind of there on the floor in these random patterns. So it's not like you have to, like, if I really wanted to, I could probably just walk around and not kill them and just collect these crystals that kind of show up. So this gun sprays everywhere. So you can't switch between guns or anything, you just kind of pick them up and they instantly switch and you instantly use them. And then there's 60 more crystals now. My health is in also the upper left hand corner. It gets a little crazy. This is obviously only a single player game, but if you're playing this with four players, I would imagine the screen might get pretty chaotic, especially with your bullets. I can barely see sometimes when all crystals obtained. Horde complete, now it goes into phase 2. You're not going to get 250 crystals and have to kill 25 guys. Ready? So the criteria for each stage changes if you pass it. I'm playing it on game on normal mode, and like I was saying, the screen get kind of crazy. Like sometimes I don't even know what I'm getting hit by. Just with the oh sound effect, and there's these bats that shoot take more health. There's zombies, skeletons, there's big guys. Little guys, some guys will take more health than others. And this is always just a regular pea shooter here. Always have at least this gun. See, look at these guys. These guys spin around and shoot a million bullets. Crystals obtained, I got a shield, now I'm gonna just start killing guys. Oh, enemies clear, there you go. So I just beat the level complete. So we can move on to the next, and that's it. it's basically it. You just get, you know, here's level 8. Very simple presentation. The sound effects repeat, enemies repeat. Each environment is composed basically of the same assets, just in different layouts. And this is it. So it's a very simple, very, very basic game. And to its credit, I think this game only costs $4. I think it's like $4.99. So it's a very inexpensive game as well. It's not, like, bad. It's just, this is going to get pretty boring quick because it's just the same thing over and over and over and over again. I don't know how many levels there are total. I'm on level, what level that was, close to 10 now, maybe? I don't know if there's 20 levels, 50 levels, 30 levels, I'm not sure. but either way, all the levels are essentially going to be the same. I haven't faced like a quote unquote boss, guy that fills up the screen or something like that yet. Some levels have been harder than others. So now I got to kill 80 guys. What's weird is sometimes, so I have died a few times before, but after dying, I've had some hard times with some levels, and then the next time I play it, it's been super easy where I haven't even gotten hit. So I don't know. The levels seem random, enemy placements and where things spawn and everything. So this gun here, it's not even a gun. You just walk over guys to kill them. I don't really know when it's going to end. So when it ends, it flashes. Oh, I just killed. Okay, let's move on to the next round. I'm going to hit some level 33. I'm going to hit pause just so you can see the set. Oh, here's a boss. Okay, I spoke too soon. This is the first boss. Maybe this is level 10. Maybe there's a boss in every 10th level, so let's check this out. This is the first time I've seen this. Oh. So real quick, I'm hitting pause, so you just get resume settings, and then here, you can change your language, music, how loud you want things, you can change it to French, Italian, German. So anyway, that's it. It doesn't even, what's weird is like the game doesn't even explain anything to you. It doesn't say, here's how to kill guys, here's how to control. It just drops you in. There's no instruction manual, there's no option to change button layouts or anything. Again, as simple can be. I mean, it takes out all the fluff. There's nothing, you figure everything out yourself. Yeah, not that it's a hard game to figure out. You can, it's okay. There's a counter on the bottom of the screen, but I'm streaming right now, and the streaming box from Twitch is covering that counter, whatever that is, so I don't know what it's looking for. I'm just going to try to stay alive as long as possible and kill guys, because that's what we do anyway. This is Demon Crystals. I am Squall Snake from MyGamer.com. Check out our site. We post news, reviews, streams, you name it, just previews from time to time, blogs. Just wrote a blog about how Amiibo helped me beat Zelda Breath of the Wild. Check that out. Whoa. I guess it would be cool if, a four-player multiplayer game. Maybe that's my other thing. So I haven't played multiplayer yet, but I'm assuming the game's difficulty and enemy spawns don't change according to the number of players that are available. Maybe I'm wrong, but considering how bare bones there's no options in this game, I'd be highly surprised. This over, so hopefully I'm doing whatever it is that I need to do. For the big guy, that doesn't seem like damage, so I'm assuming I just gotta kill a little bit. Health now. Okay. And then I got an achievement. Beat Boss Sarkon. Alright, now I'm back to level 1. Where did he go? Why did he say level 1? Well, this is not level 1 because it's a whole new level. It's a new gun, it's a new stage. These are new enemies, actually. Crap or something. Joker or Jester? What is that? Maybe it's just level 1 in world 2. Like this metal grate I just stepped on, it took my health. Spikes came out of there. That's kind of a cheap hit. In other levels, there's these hands that would reach up from gravestones. You didn't really know that they were there until it was too late. But there are some cheap hits. Again, when the screen just fills up with bullets, it gets a little crazy. Then you get a level up, but again, it doesn't do anything. There is an achievement for... was it reaching level, like, 30 or, like, level 60 with all the characters or something like that? I gotta go. Guys, the timer at the top of this decision. I found that my strategy is just keep walking around, keep circle scraping until you find an enemy, a weapon to help you shoot things. And, shield, which is good because I'm running out. Nope. Monster's kill. There we go. That was pretty close. Anyway, this is Demon Crystals, guys. What's going on? This is World 2, Level 2. I just beat a boss if we just hopped in. I have to kill 60 enemies. That's what this means. This is a simple twin-stick shooter, a very bare-bones twin-stick shooter. No RPG elements. Don't level up like you level up, but leveling up literally does nothing. It just adds a number next to your name. You don't get stronger, you don't move faster, you don't get different guns, you can't power up a gun. It is a four-player... can't play this 4-player, but it is local multiplayer only. Not online. But, to this game's credit, like I mentioned earlier, this game is only $5, I want to say, but $4.99. So, there's 4 there. And it's not bad, this is like the definition of bare bones, mindless fun. I mean, you're just using the analog sticks, you use no other button. Crystals and 25. Ah, see, alright. And then when you die, you continue, you hit yes. Today, it loads, and you just start the whole thing over again. You don't start where you died. This level's pretty tough, so here's a good example of... I wish I had a second player playing with me. No, a third player. No, not just me, because... it's pretty difficult. Oh. some of the parts of the environment, as you can see, are destructible. And they blow up. I don't think you get anything for it. I've yet to see. Get a gun like this, it just turns into a bullet hell. Alright, let's try it again. It's a little frustrating now. I mean, if this game was online, it'd be fun for 30 minutes, you know, with a couple of friends, but chances of playing this locally? That's crazy. If you play this local, that's crazy. Alright, let's see if we can do it this time. We got an achievement for something, defeat 60 spiders. Cool. Green boots, I'm moving way faster. Guys. it is not. Very good. So it goes down. Oh wait, 3-3, gotta get 35 up here. Alright, try again. I like twin stick shooters, I just think it's a simple concept to grasp. I think this game's detriment might be just because the next free game that's available, that's gonna be available in a couple of days as of this time of the stream, is that the Tomb Raider Temple of Osiris, which is also a four-player, but which has RPG elements, like puzzle elements, is gonna be the free Xbox game of the month. And it's like, why would anybody want to play this? Make it just play that free game. Plus you always have Robotron. You can always up the Xbox Live Arcade version of Robotron. The original arcade game is still available anymore. Maybe it is. I'm not sure. But that game was $5. You get it on sale for $1 sometimes. I don't know. Oh, level has a very short timer. You actually ran out of time. It was the first time I actually ran out of time in a match. But this level seems to be specifically built around time. So I gotta collect a lot of crystals. In only 50 seconds. That time I did it with no problem. Now I have to kill 40 guys in 2 minutes. Let's see how this goes. I wasn't ready. Boom. Okay. So that's it, level 5. This has been, I'm gonna stop the stream here. I'm gonna hit pause and then back out. So let's hit exit. Sure. That's it, are you sure? And there wasn't even an A for yes and B for no. Anyway, this has been Demon's Crystals on Xbox One. I am Squallsnake, editor-in-chief of MyGamer.com, blogger at Squallsnake.com. Go to those sites, check them out, post news, reviews, previews, streams. You name it, everything about games, blogs, we post it there. So, thanks for watching, everybody, and game on.